my name is Rachel Marks, and I'm an exchange student here at the University of Hertfordshire. I'm originally from Oklahoma, and I've studied at Oklahoma State University for the last 4 years. I've studied fine art, and I'm going to talk a little bit about my work today. I am a painter and a body painter. My painting work is about expressing the timbres of musical instruments. So if I first take a detailed view of an instrument, and it is either expressing the way it's unique, or also where the sound actually occurs. And then I take warmer or cooler colors in accordance to the timbre or the sound. If it is warm, then I will paint with warmer colors. My body painting work was kind of inspired through my exploration of music. I started thinking about how humans are so involved within this process of creating music, and how sound originates from nature and natural settings. And I started thinking about how we are all connected within this. And so I take my own body, my own self represented as humanity, and I go into an environment, and I'm trying to express the musicality of that place by painting myself to fit in with the environment. And I stand in a dance-like position that is supposed to express the sound. My inspiration comes from all of my artistic background. I used to be a dancer, and I feel it has been a very easy transition from dancing into painting, because now instead of expressing music through my body, I'm expressing it in other mediums and other ways. You can check out my website after this video, and also stay tuned for some of the pictures of my work, and I hope you enjoyed this. Thank you very much.
Discover me, discovering you. 1 mile to every inch of your skin like porcelain. 1 pair of candy lips and your bubblegum tongue. And if you want love,